never cut tobacco in the hills of Tennessee. I ain't got a moonshine still, but I still love to smoke and drink. No, I never ate dinner from a wood-burning stove. I rode bareback in a rodeo. If you wanna see the redneck side of me, give me a six-string flat-top guitar. Put all you hillbillies in a honky-tonk bar.
Morning. It is day 5. I'm on my way to work. I just thought I'd open up this video by saying, in order for us to find out a winner, I need y'all to go back and watch both of our 5-day videos, or if you have, and comment on every one of them, and me and Ryan will get together and make sure that we have the same comments on both. And whoever had the most people that watched both sets, all 10 videos, and commented, we'll decide who won this 5-day redneck vlog challenge. So, but all right, I'll catch up with you guys pretty much all through the day. And let's close this out with a big one.
What's up?
So we are working on a sprayer. Hot boy. See how bad Roger fucked it up, if he did at all. No, he took a hose off, set hose right there. Oh, he didn't put the fucking hose back on it, so all it did was sit here and leak. So it goes from there up against this piece right here, right there, and it goes all the way back that way and plugs in right there. So try to set you guys up somewhere where you can see, and then put you on time lapse. This is what we're gonna need. Gonna need this. We're going to need a 13. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That's all we're gonna need out of that door. No wrenches. Need a wobbly extension. Good old wobbly extension. 6-inch. And then let's go with this one. Let's go with the lower. And a 13. Oh, wait, I forgot. We got one more thing we need to grab. That is our We need to grab our Ryan wrench. Anybody that knows Ryan, this is his favorite wrench of all time. All right, let's see if we can find a place for you guys to sit up.
Oh, look at that, looks like a decent little spot.
But there's an O-ring missing, so I gotta go find an O-ring real quick. All right, we found an O-ring. Trying to make sure this thing screws into here. Not quite the right side, but this O-ring will work. So we'll put the O-ring up on there. This little guy right here. Alright. And we will take this super long hydraulic line for no reason. Oh god. Ow, drop shirt. I need one of them pads. Screw that deal up on there like it right there. Take our Ryan wrench. Let me know how you guys like this. The work videos. So I can start doing a lot more. I follow a guy on YouTube, which if you don't watch him, if you like John Deere's, which I don't know how many people out here, my followers actually like John Deere, but his name is ZK Master Tech. That dude gets me out of a bind more than anybody else. Right, let's run this through here. Back through here. here.
Steed is a bad boy.
This thing up here like this. After I find the damn nut. Let's get routed like this. Finally. All the gutter down, boys.
It's kind of a pain in the ass. So, but I'm gonna get this thing put back together, and then warranty guy's looking for me, so gotta go talk to him real quick.
Redden on a call. If you guys watched Roger's video, you know he was just saying how he missed running calls with me when we were back at Diesel Guys in Colorado. Now look at us out here running calls in the old fucking Greenway truck, buddy. Come on back, Jack. But we're going to Drace's to chase another hydraulic leak. My video where I posted that I went and fixed the tractor and was watching it run around the field, I fixed the hydraulic leak that day. This thing, every time I fix one, another one pops up. So we'll get out there and see what it's doing. Well, I had to go get some parts, some SCB parts, for this 9520R, and they're already on the way back out to the field. So we're doing a little convoy, and we'll get out to the field, get them changed, and get them going good.
We're replacing death header. Super fun. That's the best I can come up with, man. So, first thing we're going to do here is unplug it. That out of the way. I think I'm going to need some. Undo that one. That one. Be right back. Gotta go grab a pair of vice grips. So all my mechanic friends out there knows that they sell pliers that crimp rubber hoses, right? If you get you a decent pair of vice grips, needle nose vice grips. And crimp it off just like it right there. It does the exact same thing. Get this one right here up out of the way. By the way, and here goes the worst part about the whole that was the easiest to Ryan. You done deaf, right? So these little plastic clips right here, I always fight these things getting them off, and I end up breaking them. Today's a good day, guys. Good day. It's a good day when you don't break at the pliers. Let's see if it's a six. All right, handy dandy. All right, another pair of vice grips. Oh, too loose. Thank you. lines out. Take the old hand. Are you gonna be easy today? Flathead screwdriver. All right. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. The felt's going off of it. Oh, she is pretty. Now, I'm really hoping this fixes the problem. Because if not, I don't know what else to do. Guys, there's really not whenever you're working on tractors. You know, these things are so big, but have no room whatsoever to work on. Plug. I better undo that before I get stuck. Get on there. All right, that had to be the easiest death header I've ever replaced in my life. Like I said. All right, let's get up in here and see if we got her fixed or not. Oh, look at that. Death tank's reading full. We gotta turn AC up in this thing. Oh, Lord have mercy. It's hot here. All right. Clear all codes. I should take this thing. This shit looks pretty soupy. What do you think? But yeah, we got the tractor all fixed up now. Now we gotta call Bobby and let him know that his tractor's ready. All right, well, that's gonna close out day 5. You guys got to hang out with me at work. We're going to check on the chickens, walking the dog. And there you go, Ryan. There was my yard. Other than that little patchy stuff right there. Gets on my nerves. Can't get it to grow right there. But hope you guys enjoyed it. It was definitely a fun day. I'm glad I got to do a lot today and not just sit at the shop. So that was pretty cool. I got to go out on some calls. and I'm gonna do that. But that, like I said, it's gonna conclude today. We will see you guys whenever we're able to. When we're able to get us a video out. Hopefully there's some racing coming up soon, but it's been raining a lot, so we'll see. But make sure you guys go watch the videos, comment, so me and Ryan can look and make sure all the comments were the same. Ryan, when do you think you want to close this deal out? When do you want to give them to? Wednesday? Friday? Monday? Thursday? What do you want to do? Let me know. Can't wait to see your video tonight, buddy. Well, guys, we will catch you. Jewel Racing, a 5-day hillbilly redneck vlog challenge is coming to an end today. Y'all let us know who won.